10th all-time postseason matchup. Rangers have won 5 of the previous 9. Game 1 is underway as Schneider wraps the puck around Carlson. Here's Strome. Oshie, cross-ice pass. Carlson with the opportunity, and it's smothered by Shesterkin. Adam Fox watched by Wilson. Here's Panarin, left wing circle into the slot. Zibanejad shoots, saved by Lindgren, and then Kreider stopped by Lindgren on the rebound attempt. Fox with it once again. Now Panarin. Zibanejad back out. Fox, 40 seconds remaining on the penalty. Here's Panarin, moves it and shoots, and it's gloved by...
Around the front of the net. They're staying closer, and there's Carlson staying on him. You'll see this shot. Excellent save, and then Charlie Lindgren...
Gustafson maintains control, sending it back out for Panarin. Panarin, oh, what a move! And then he shoots, and it's gloved by Lindgren. Lindbergh crisscrossing with Cooley. Here's Fox in front. Oh, great chance for Will Cooley. Panarin to the far side. Fox back to Panarin. Shot blocked by Malenstein. And now Zibanejad, gloved by Lindgren.
Oh, what a save.
The draw shot by Panarin, another glove save made by Lindgren.
He's made a lot of them here in his first period. Not a lot, but I mean, it's been numerous, let's say, of the number of shots that the Rangers have been able to get. Attitude. He's really been a heck of a story.
Good job by Fox to keep the puck alive. Panarin cross ice, Zibanejad just missed.
Yeah, he was going for Kreider.
Lafreniere with it again. Puck deflects off the glass.
Boy, there was room on the short side. It looked like it hit Parivari.
Now Kako from a tough angle. That stopped and gloved by Truck. Strome into the corner for Oshie and then back out. Dylan Strome with some room. Strome shoots, save, and then Wilson with a chance. And the Rangers clear.
And Ovechkin goes down to the side of the net.
Around behind for Roslovic. Jack Roslovic leaving it for Kreider. Now Zibanejad. In front, Miller, backhand shot. He was in a bit too deep.
You know, what's happening in the neutral zone is Panarin and a lot of the Rangers, they're finding that they don't have much time to handle the puck.
Shot by Protas. Turned aside by Shesterkin. A rare Washington shot on goal. Now Ryan Lindgren moves it ahead for Rempe. Rempe through the neutral zone. Here's Goodrow. Cross-ice Feezy. Pass was broken up by Strome. Now Goodrow with it. Feezy through the crease. Score! Rempe! Matt Rempe opens the scoring. The Rangers take a 1-0 lead.
Has this kid caught on with the New York fans or what? Here's Rempe through the neutral zone. A little give and go. Comes all the way across. And Rempe will just go right back to the front of the net and find himself all alone. And no chance for the goaltender. Rempe dishes it off, keeps going. Jimmy Vesey will throw it behind the net. And then couple of little passes, and there's Rempe to put it in. They're relentless on the puck.
Good hit by Lafreniere. Trocheck, Panarin, score!
He played less than 2 minutes in the first period. It was a hard hit by Lafreniere. He goes into the boards, and that quickly.
Rempe, puck taken away by Dowd. Here comes Malenstein. The crowd erupts as the Rempe goal is announced by Joe Tolleson. Went tired at the end of shifts.
Right.
Off a giveaway. Here's Zibanejad with a shot, and that's gloved by Lindgren. Off the faceoff, Feezy with a shot, score! 3-0 Rangers!
They're still talking about this. And I'm wondering if the puck hit him. No, he got together with Rempe, and then it looked like...
So the Rangers scored 3 times in 2 minutes, 6 seconds. and take a 3-0 lead. Puck deflected by Trocheck, turned aside by Lindgren. Trouba and Oshie.
Washington's come back with some pushback here.
Here's McMichael sending it back out. Penalty coming up. This will go against the Rangers. Wenberg keeps it alive for Cockle. Shovels it back out for Will Cooley. Here's Gustafson with a long shot. Charlie Lindgren, 2-1 against the Rangers during the regular season with a shutout. Has given up 3 in the second period today. Shesterkin clears the puck ahead. Now Van Riemsdyk gets to the right of Shesterkin. Lindgren moves it up the boards. Panarin with the outlet pass. Streaking in, Lafreniere, and Lindgren got a glove on it. Zibanejad was knocked down. Rangers not happy with Wilson once again. Wilson sets up Alexiev, turned aside, and then a second save on Carlson by Shesterkin. Now Trouba. Down to 1.5 minutes on the clock here in period two. Save made by Lindgren. Obey Kubel. Dropping it off for a shot by Pacioretty. Turned aside by Shesterkin. Final minute of the period. LaPierre back out for a shot by Carlson. Turned aside by Shesterkin.
Rangers upset us that year. We had a good team.
Back in 81.
We finished second overall.
Snyder's shot stopped. Feasy looking for the rebound. That was when they used to go 1 against 16, 2
correct.
Against 15. Another save by Lindgren on Snyder. Here's Keandre Miller in front. Feasy, oh, just missed. Just wide of the goalpost.
This line again.
Now Lafreniere, joined by Gustafson and Panarin. Cross ice, Panarin moves it and shoots. Saved by Lindgren. Now Strome with it.
Hard to believe, 32 now. And there's the break.
Kako with Zibanejad. Kako off the post.
There's Strome. The defensive play by Kako. And now he's got Zibanejad with him. Look at the defense playing the pass. And Kaapo Kakko does the right thing. Goes over the catching glove, but just off the inside of the post.
Dale Hunter, former Washington Capitals,
right.
Scored some big postseason goals.
Right, Dale and Mark.
Here's Trouba, in with a shot, saved by Lindgren. Here's Trocheck, cuts behind the Washington goal. Out to the point for Lindgren, then across to Fox. Lindgren with a shot, save made by his brother Charlie. Bobby Lett won a Stanley Cup with Carolina, brought the Flyers and Predators to the Cup Final. Led the Rangers to the President's Trophy this season. Just under 8 minutes remaining. Here's Malenstein. Lost the puck. Caps still without a shot on goal in the period. That one sticked aside by Shesterkin. Here come the Caps. Protasin with a shot, turned aside by Shesterkin.
The Rangers still have work to do. It's still just a two-goal game with 6.5 minutes to play.
Sends it around behind the Ranger goal. Van Riemsdyk steps up. Here's LaPierre out in front. Ruslovic clears it ahead for Zibanejad. Outlet pass for Kreider. Moving in on Lindgren. Kreider deeks and scores!
On that line will come back in front, intercepts it, now gives it to Zibanejad, who looks up immediately, and there's Kreider blazing down the left wing, puts it right on his stick. Kreider doesn't have to break stride, to fake to the backhand and deposits that in, and the Rangers
of this first round series over the Washington Capitals by the score of 4-1.